What up, my niggas and my niggas? First of all, you know how I do this. You heard me? I love y'all motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? And all my new people that's in here, you know what I'm saying? That describe, y'all better know it. I love y'all motherfuckers. But I'm gonna get to it. Ain't got no time for all that other extra shit. Just giving it to you how I know it. You know what I'm saying? Love y'all too. Back. 100. For real though. You heard me? Now, I got a message for a certain individual. They've been peeking my shit. I'm glad. God is good. You know what I'm saying? The aura, everything coming back to me. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, like I said, he told me to set a torch to this motherfucker, Mike. So that's what the fuck I'm gonna do. You heard me? You know what I'm saying? This shit finna get some motherfucking high, man. You know what I'm saying? That all you some of my bitches out here gonna see this shit, my niggas. You know what I'm saying, niggas? Cause it's going down. I'm gonna get that motherfucking bag, man. You know what I'm saying? And all you hating ass niggas, you know what I'm saying? Your issue ain't my issue, my nigga. For real. Let's get that shit straight. When you wake up in the motherfucking morning, my nigga, it ain't my motherfucking mirror you looking in, nigga. You heard me? Must I say more? It ain't my problem that you sitting on your ass. Oh, my bad. Nigga can't handle the truth. For real, my bad. Damn. But let the situation play like it may. You heard me? You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna get that bag. I'm gonna get that motherfucking bag, man. I'm coming for it. And I'm carrying these shoulders. I got to carry that shit, my nigga. For real. Better believe it. Little niggas can do some big shit around here. Must I say more?
Hurricane. Bitches left us all to die in the hurricane. sent to a murder name. Yeah, it's true, I got it on me, keep that 40 phone. Federal rats coming home, they throwing parties for them. Nigga don't even stack they money, it's a different hustle. Niggas turning gangbangers cause they like the color.
It's a different world out here. Most gangbangers ain't even gangbangers.
You can't handle the truth.
Everybody hollering real, but most fake.
You in the land of the truth.
Niggas stealing from their bars and shit.
What I'm saying is true.
Sisters fucking they sisters old name and shit.
You can't handle the truth. You in the land of the truth.
I know most people, they can't handle it.